I'm the leader, Gracie.
Hi, I'm Yung.
Hi, I'm Kayla.
Hi, I'm Louie.
Okay, so we are going to start the interview, starting off with Louie. You got first place at ISAC for the 60m athletes. How do you feel?
육상 대회에서, 아이돌 육상 대회에서 1등 했는데, 달리기 1등 했는데, 소감이 어땠어요?
제가 정말 1등 할 수 있을지 정말 몰랐었는데 1등해서 정말 많은 분들께 관심을 받아주시고 정말 기뻤습니다.
So she didn't expect that she's gonna get first place, but after she did, a lot of people around her congratulated her, so she is feeling really great. Okay, and next, it's the question for me. Gracie, you lived in America. Say something to your fans. Okay, hi everyone around the world who speaks English or not. We are Girl Girl E2B, and I'm the leader, Gracie. And we just debuted. It's been like 2.5 months since our debut, and we have a lot to show you guys, so please show your love and support continually. Thank you! Okay, 그리고 다음 질문. Next, Yuum, you can make songs. Which song? Who do you want to give your songs to? 그러니까 노래를 만들 수 있잖아요, 유웅 씨는.
저
혹시 노래를 지금 누구한테 듣고 싶은지 궁금하시네요.
제가 곡을 쓰면서 이분이 나의 곡을 불러줬으면 좋겠다라고 생각하면서 곡을 쓴 곡들이 되게 많아요. 최근에는 굉장히 좋은 봄 발라드인데 개인적으로는 슈퍼주니어 선배님들 중에 규현 선배님이랑 되게 어울리는 발라드가 한곡 있어서 기회가 된다면.
Okay. So she wrote a song recently, and it's kind of a spring move. So she really wants Super Junior 규현 to sing it if the chance comes.
Yeah.
그리고 마지막으로 Kayna, you have a lot of interest in Korean dancing. Would you please show us the girl gang choreography for us?
그러니까 미친 듯이 안무에 관심이 많다고 하시는데 혹시 미친 듯이 훌 안무를 보여줄 수 있어요?
그럼요.
어디서
보여드릴까요?
미친 듯이.
미친.
시작해요. 미친 듯이. 미친 듯이. 미친 듯이. Oh yes, it's doing that girl. The next question is for us. H&B, you debuted at February. How is your feeling competing with the other singers? 저희가 2월에 데뷔를 했잖아요. 선배 가수분들과 이제 어떻게 보면 경쟁을 하는 셈인데 혹시 기운이 어떤지 루이 언니가 대답을 해주시면 될 것 같아요.
저는 뭔가 다 존경하는 선배님이라서 그렇게 경쟁감은 안 느끼고 정말 이런 선배님들처럼 되고 싶다 이런 마음이 많았어요.
좋습니다.
So she said that it didn't feel like competing with other singers because they are all really great and they are all like, we really respect them. So yeah, she says she just respects them and it doesn't feel like a competition with them. Yeah. 그리고 다음 질문. 영감을 주는 선배가 있나요? 누구, 구두, 구배? Is there any singers that give us inspirations? 막내 케이나가 대답해주세요.
저희는 연습할 때부터 물론 모든 선배님들에게 좋은 점들을 본받고 싶지만 걸그룹 선배님들보다 제 보이그룹 선배님들을 만나면서 연습을 했잖아요.
그쵸.
그 중에서도 저희 컨셉이랑 뭔가 좀 잘 맞는 듯한 블락비 선배님들이랑 빅뱅 선배님들이 저희 팀에게 좀 많은 영향을 주셨던 것 같아요.
맞습니다.
Okay, so as you guys could have thought about this, but our concept is kind of like boyish and it's a strong concept, so we had a lot of inspiration by boy groups, especially Big Bang and Blackpink. So yeah, they are our inspirations.
Yeah.
Yes. 그리고 H.O.B 멤버들 각각은 어떤 보이 밴드를 가장 좋아하나요? 그리고 이유를 말해주세요. So each of you girls, who's your favorite boy group? And tell us the reason to us.
Reason?
Starting from Louis.
Reason? 저는 빅뱅 선배님.
Okay, Louis said Big Bang.
저는 멤버 팬입니다.
Okay, so Kayna is a big fan of BTS.
아 저는 퍼포먼스적으로나 곡적으로나 정말 블락비 선배님들이 정말
Do you know that because of the performance and everything else, Blackpink is her favorite. And for me, I would say, Big Bang also. And these days, I think Winner and Icon is really hot too. Yes, they're my favorites. Okay. 그리고 다음 질문. 데뷔 전에 우리가 함께한 시간을 발표했어요. 네. 멤버들은 이 노래를 만들었다고 했는데 가장 어려운 일을 무엇이었나요? 이거는 오염실 작곡 작사했던 유음 씨가 대답해 주시는 걸로 할게요. So before our debut, we had our song The Times. And what was the hardest thing preparing that? And Yoon, because she's the composer, I'll ask her.
일단 제가 곡을 쓰고 편곡을 해주시는 그런 단계가 있었는데 굉장히 어려웠다기보다는 다른 느낌으로 편곡을 되는 것을 보는 게 되게 흥미진진했어요. 그 점이 되게 기억에 남습니다. 어렵다.
Okay, so when she made the song, it wasn't like the song that's out right now. So she made it like this, but we another people kind of rearranged it, and that turned out to be The Times right now. So she thought that kind of process was fun to see. 네. 그리고 앞으로도 힙합 컨셉을 계속 할 건가요? 다른 컨셉을 해볼 거예요? 어떤 컨셉이요? 라고 물어보셨어요. 네, 제가 대답해드리겠습니다. So you guys asked us, because we're doing like a hip-hop thing right now, if we're gonna keep our hip-hop concept or if we're gonna try other things. For me personally, I wanna try this and that, all kind of stuff, but really I wanna do something that only us can do, like only HUB can do that kind of music. We all wanna show you guys that kind of stuff, so even though it's not hip-hop, we can tell you guys that we are gonna do something that only we can do.
Yeah.
네, 저희만 할 수 있는 거를 해드리고 그리고 이거는 살짝 스피드 퀴즈처럼 할게요. It's gonna be like a speed quiz.
Yeah,
speed
yeah.
quiz. Think of. Sorry. 대답을 어떻게 하면 좋을까요?
그냥 돌아가서
네, 그러면 한 번씩 이렇게 할게요.
네. 그냥 너가 질문을 주고 다 같이 하나 둘 셋 하고 내면서 한 번 더.
너무 복잡하지 않을까요?
그러면 하나, 둘, 셋,
디리, 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 디리. 그래요, 그래요. 첫 번째 질문은 김치냐 라면일 거예요. 하나, 둘, 셋, 라면.
하나, 둘, 셋, 라면.
하나, 둘, 셋,
김치.
하나, 둘, 셋, 라면. Okay, so 라면 is like the biggest thing. 두 번째, 개나 고양이, dog or cat?
네.
하나, 둘, 셋, 강아지, cat. Dog.
개야.
Cat.
하나, 둘, 셋.
고양이 cat 하나 둘 셋
dog
하나 둘 셋 dog oh so dog is the big one okay 커피나 차 so is it coffee or tea
yeah one two three
one
two three
coffee
yeah
one two three
coffee
one two three
coffee
one two three
차
tea so she said tea so except for Louis we all like coffee
이랬어
ice cream 아니면 과자 Yeah. Ice cream or snacks? Oh, this is hard!
One, like, two, three!
Both! Two of them!
No, one. One, two, three!
Snacks!
Yes!
One, two, three!
Ice cream!
One, two, three!
지금은
Ice cream! One, two, three!
Ice cream!
Oh, maybe because it's like, it's summer, summer's coming, yeah. So I think a lot of yeah, members chose ice cream. 두 번째, boy groups or girl groups?
저는
이쁜 분들이 좋아해서 Okay, so Louis said she likes pretty girls so she picked girl groups and Yoon just said that because we get a lot of inspirations by boy groups so yeah, we like boy groups better 두 번째, 여름이냐 겨울이냐
아,
여름
답이 나왔죠
뭐, 오시에서 뭐 Summer or winter? Right now, I'll pick summer Yeah. One, two, three.
Summer.
One, two, three.
좋아하는 거죠?
어.
겨울이요.
Winter. One, two, three. Summer. Summer. Oh, because.
왜, 왜, 왜.
Because Kaina, I can explain. Kaina, she's a sweaty person. She has a lot of sweat, so she kind of doesn't like summer. Okay, 다음. 치마냐 원피스냐 뭐 둘 다 원피스 뭐 그런 거긴 한데 제 생각에는 이런 치마냐 뭐 네. 이런 원피스냐 말씀하시는 것 같아요. So it's like a short skirt, long skirt. I think that's what you guys asked us. I'll say one piece. One, two, three.
Skirt.
Short skirt. One, two, three.
치마.
Short skirt, one, two, three.
Short skirt.
Short skirt. So I'm the only person who like long skirts better. Because yeah. I like comfortable clothes better than like, yeah. Like, oh, it's too short. That's not, yeah. 그리고 다음은 폴란드 노래를 해달라고 하셨는데, 요청을 하셨는데, 저희가 들어봤어요. 굉장히 신나는 곡이더라고요. 저희가 부르기에는 살짝 여러분의 귀를 위해서 하지 않고 함께 춤을 춰봅시다. So you guys asked us to sing a Poland song that you guys request, but you know, for your ears, we're not gonna sing it, but we're gonna dance to it because it was really catchy. So here's the song. HB exists too, so we're gonna do really super super hard to meet you guys at Poland.
Yeah, I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
Okay, the next question. This is 마지막 질문이에요. This is the last question. 너의 아이돌을 만나자라는 건가 봐요. 너의 아이돌을 만나자에게 응원의 메시지를 보내주세요. 아, 그래요. 한 명씩 하는 걸로. So, meet your idols, right? I think that's the title. We're gonna say something for our fans. This interview, it was really fun. We had questions that we never had before, so it was really fun to answer. And thank you for having us. And yes, we will do super hard to meet you guys at home. Thank you.
Yeah.
And they all agree with me. Yeah. So the end. Yay!
Yes.
네, 지금까지 Hope you. Bye.
안녕히 계세요.
Bye. 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 Bye.